I don't see the basis. Come on, stupid parting. QQ, I only got 3,000. Thank you. you guys say something?
Strategic launch detected.
I'm trying to figure out if I fix my sound settings here. But you're being recorded for eternal fame on YouTube. But I think it's still not working. Hold on. What? Can you say something again?
Hello.
Yeah,
hello. Oh, Pink's getting hurt.
But he got it right.
Yeah.
Quite some ground coming into the top position because it's so close to all those gates.
I think blue is a bit too far forward.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Strategic launch detected.
It's coming down. Nope. Oh, Yuri.
Nice.
So you can walk to this thing with your SU and it doesn't shoot your SU?
Oh, it does, yeah, but you've got to overcharge it.
Yeah, but it does not do a lot of damage then, I guess, to ASU.
It does.
But I've seen it kill like tier 3 gunships like with one shot, so I guess it does less damage to your ASU.
Yeah, if you get under the shield and just overcharge it, it's generally not too bad. I got dead.
What are you watching, guys?
Oh, in the background, it's boxing. Why have I never got any E?
It's got one flowing.
Five T2 power gens.
My T3 is almost done.
Oh, Astros, yeah, nice.
Oh.
Come on.
Still got no power.
I'm overflowing done now.
Cool. Oh, yeah.
Launch detected.
He's not my base.
There you go. That's going for free.
Oh. I've got too much mass here.
I can take it.
I'll get it, Astrax.
System enabled. System enabled.
Dear. Why is it controlled cared?
Can we get a cyber in the perimeter thingy in the front?
Yeah. Oh, another guy is gone. What the fuck?
Why are these fuckers leaving?
Need to stop letting idiots join. I've got his base, so it's all good. Oh, well, I did. Ah.
Shield root, I suppose it is.
Yeah, it is.
Is it overpowered?
It is a little bit, yeah. I think we're dead anyway.
What? Why?
Put from.
Oh, come on, you can hold this.
Yeah, all my build power got killed by that new thing.
I can give you build power. At least take the edges this time. There, this strategic is your build power. Launch detected.
Now got Zar coming middle. Fucking hell.
Ah, that's rough.
Ah, dear. Oh. One, two, three XP coming mid.
Yeah, I'm getting fumbles.
My mega will come out once. Need mass?
No, I need those archers to die, but.
My mega can help with it.
We need that, we need UEF T3.
It's over.
Try.
If you lose the front, you can't rebuild it.
Yeah, true. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, fuck. Look at all the EXP. I'm not sure if this is on, like, super hard difficulty.
It's the default.
I have 2 megas now, both can hold the front. Astroxide giving you another pile of enemies. Please use it also in my way. I can also give you the mega if you can micro.
Take 10 keys
from my base.
Annoying.
Nah.
Oh. Frustrating.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, the monitoring system is down.
This is fucked.
I'm putting in another mega front.
B3 UAF, they've got like an experimental BD, and it shoots really far. That's what we need.
No, we don't have it.
What do the other factions have? Do they have with BD? This one has
they've
a
got like
cannon.
Yeah, UAF's got a special one. I need lots of anti-nuke.
Why?
Because they'll send about 20 in about 10 minutes or 5 minutes.
Can you actually spot
that? Killed.
Can you what? Sorry?
Can you actually stop those nukes? Like
yeah.
Last time I had the impression they fire at where you make the SMB.
No. No, it's 3 per player. So just build them where you need them.
Oh, there's a tit for anti air. Wow.
Strategic launch detected.
I made this. This didn't mean here, but I guess it's a bit too far back now.
Yeah. That's not got long range, but the other, obviously, the OEF has.
Strategic launch detected.
Watch your mega. Yeah, entropy.
Is that what's incoming?
Our mid does.
Oh, there's a fucking nuke coming.
I made it for A at the middle. I don't know how good the thing is.
I have a few of those.
Yeah, make sure you got nuked, don't be. So annoying.
Yeah, the SMD is being jammed, shit.
Strategic launch detected.
How do you
detected.
Know which one is being jammed? How does this work?
I don't know, I get this message.
It only stops the, do you know the one that spawns in the base? So, that's all it does. So this one here, that'll land.
Right.
Can't do anything to stop it.
There are what's incoming.
Oh, what the hell was it?
Then we're going to need something to kill the bases at back.
Yeah.
So like Mava, something like that.
Don't be quick. What the damage was that?
Below Nas?
I've never seen the Alona's work, but try it.
They have some specialty for empty nuke thing in their base.
Yeah.
What is Scatus now? It's long range? Like, they changed it so many times, I'm confused.
Yeah, yeah, it's long range.
Oh, fuck, I'm out of energy.
I think if... Well, I'm overflowing the amount of people.
Oh, Jesus Christ. The crash damage, man.
Ouch.
My entire defense line gone. All my artilleries.
They got enough nukes, anti-nukes.
Negative.
Not that many. Ah, fuck.
Strategic launch detected.
What did White Rose even make?
How much we have left? Don't give up, we have 2 minutes.
Then some, gonna need some help south then.
You just need one surviving issue. I cannot make teleport, it seems. Okay, making a scan, this was a mistake.
So close, really. Do you want to read?
I'm done for today.
Oh, okay.
Left on the right here.
Ouch.
What's that timer?
37 minutes.
Oh, the countdown, 40 seconds left.
Dunno.
Strategic launch detected.
It is surviving at the top.
My SU will get close. See, this is pretty close.
Commander under attack.
Seconds to catch the ACU.
Just another 10 minute countdown.
Or is there an ACU left?
Oh. Final stage, overwhelming final boss units. What?
Oh well.
Doomwave deployed.
Good game.
See, what is this Doomwave? When you have Megas and Fatboys.
Oh, there's a Doom Fatboy.
Look at that Fatboy, yeah. It's like 5 times bigger than the other one.
What? I don't see it.
Yeah, just right near the top right. Top middle, sorry. And there's also a...
Colossus.
A Yotha.
They have boss stats. I don't know about their attack.
I see a boss fat boy, but it has normal size.
No, it's called Doom Fatboy. It's right.
Doom Fatboy, yeah.
The hydrocarbon thingy, big hydrocarbon thingy.
It has 1.5 million moss killed. Well, it's one way to set the fat on max.
Yeah.
It has 350 regen on the shield and 175 on the HP.
There's also an endgame bug. It's hidden underneath the SAR.
How are you finding out?
So, I guess it's doable, but needs more work.
Yeah.
I think we got the eco down quite nicely.
Yeah.
Alright, sorry, I'm heading out. See you next time.
Good game. See ya, Strux. What are you doing, Entropy? You done as well?
Hold on, let's see. It is 11.